Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Microsoft Store error 0xC002001B on your system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The first solution is to run the Windows Store app's Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now, select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Store app's Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to restart the Microsoft Store install service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Microsoft Store install service. Right-click on it and select Restart. The third solution is to set the correct date and time. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Time and Languages tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Date and Time. Turn on the switch for set time automatically. Select the correct time zone from the drop-down menu and click on Sync Now. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video, and have a nice day.